what I think.
This is about getting organized, bringing our complaints to the right people. We need to put together a committee and talk to the government. They don't understand. They don't know what it means to be a mutant. We need to show them, educate them, let them know that we're here to stay. People, you must listen. They won't take us seriously.
They want to exterminate us.
This cure is voluntary. Nobody's talking about extermination.
No one ever talks about it. They just do it. And you go on with your lives, ignoring the signs all around you. And then one day, when the air is still and the might has fallen, they come for you.
Excuse me.
It's only then you realize what you're talking about organizing and committees. The extermination has already begun. Make no mistake, my brothers. They will draw first blood. They will force their cure upon us. The only question is, will you join my brotherhood and fight? Or wait for the inevitable genocide? Who will you stand with? The humans? Or us?
You talk pretty tough for a guy in a cape.
Back off.
You're so proud of being a mutant. What's your mark?
I haven't marked one, and let me assure you, no mutant shall ever touch my skin again.
You know who you're talking to? Do you?
And what can you do? So, you have talents.
That are more. I know you control metal. And I know there's 87 mutants in here, none of them above a class 3, other than you two.
You can sense how the mutants in that time.